Okay, so yeah, I just received this wig from Masaka. I'm gonna leave it right here. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce it. The Chinese ass shit. This the wig I'm gonna be installing. I already plucked her up. I'm gonna bring it to the bike. Instructions with the wig, but I don't need no instructions. And all this stuff I'm gonna leave in the description. So, wig, it's soft as hell and like very silky. Shedding, let's see. Not really shedding like that, but you know, pulling it. Shedding. Yeah. Alright, so let's get started. First, I'm gonna start by, I need my own blow dryer. Because I spray the glue on there like it's not movable, it can't move. I be spraying the glue on there, so I be needing new ones. So I can be able to, you know what I mean? But I'm still finna sit here and spray some Dr. Peels. Well, I shouldn't. I'm gonna just spray it on my house. So I spray it and then push it back. Yeah, I still got glue and shit on my hand, but I didn't get buy no alcohol. So, teach y'all how to melt down a motherfucking cap. You hear me? I'm finna teach y'all how to melt the fuck down, bitch. After you watch this video, you're gonna know how to melt your shit down, baby. First, you're gonna put that motherfucker on. Pull it down all the way to fuck down. Can't see, so poke it out. Poke it out. Damn, y'all, I just fucked it up. Look, I don't like when it do that because it get about to do another way out. Let me stop being too excited. All right. And god, this one kind of damn. What the fuck? I need to use one of mine. This one too. Damn. Not even bad. Uh-oh. So the cap, no, no. Yep. I'm gonna add the glue first. If it come out real. Add the glue. Yeah, I wanna try the widow's peak. I hope I'm putting it right. I wanna try the widow's peak though. So I'm gonna do it like that. Oh y'all, I'm trying something different. I'm scared. But let's go for it. Alright, it ain't really dry, but it's dry. So after that, I add my makeup. See that little light part right there? There we go. Now you want to echo. Okay, I think I did the widow's peak right. finna do a widow's peak. Skid. Widow's peak.
What
is it? Widow's peak? It's what Ira got in her head.
What
Ira
got in her head? She got a headache again?
No, widow's peak. Okay, so I don't know, the widow's peak. That's all you want anyway. The smoke and be chill with them niggas all day. Bro. I love.
Yeah.
That bitch said a doctor's tools. He just called you back and said that? Oh yeah, he going fed, cause he ain't said that at first. You should have said somebody called. Tell our mama to take you. Why you let that dog in my house? Said somebody call.
Call him back? Yeah. Shit. Damn, man.
You know he gonna ask for a doctor's appointment.
You can do some application for another fucking job.
Okay, so y'all, I did the widow's peak, as you can motherfucking see. Get into it. Don't mind that in the back, child. Get into the lace. The part, I plucked the fuck out that part. Fit nice and crispy in the back. Let me get a look. I plucked the fuck out that motherfucking part. Don't fucking help me. I ain't really feeling the edges like that because it's like a new look. Y'all know how I do my edges. They don't be big like this. And then they don't match like. I got to get used to the big edges, cause y'all know I don't do the big edges, but look. stiff wear, baby, stiff wear. Good motion. Good motion. So yeah, if y'all want to wear it like this, make sure y'all go check them out. Everything will be in the description below. So go shop. And if you need it in style, get at me, bitch. Bitch, I just left the salon. Hey, bitch, I just left me salon. Yo, and I get real. Ah! Yeah, get into the motherfucking lace, bitch. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bye, guys. So, y'all, this is the ending look. Get y'all some back. Yup, your girl did that widow's peak, that part. Yeah. The fluffy edges. Stiff wear. Don't mind the makeup stain. Stiff wear. Anyways, y'all knew. Y'all knew. Just left the salon. No, just went. Get at me for the InStyle. If you need your hair did, come get at me. This little back part don't want to let me be great.